we are starting with a subject, database management system. And these are the topics which we are going to cover. Number one, we are going to cover the introduction to database management system. After introduction, we are going to cover what is entity relationship model, or you can say the ER diagram, entity relationship model. Then we will be covering what are functional dependencies. What are functional dependencies and normalization. After normalization, we'll be covering relational algebra and relational calculus. Then we are going to cover structured query language, or you can say SQL. Then we'll be covering transaction management and concurrency control. Then we are going to cover file organization and indexing. Okay, so this will be the entire subject which we are going to follow. This is the entire the topics roughly which we are going to follow. And somewhere in during the classroom coaching, this subject takes somewhere around 50 hours to complete, or you can say 50 to 60 hours to complete if I'm teaching thoroughly or precisely. And here I'm hoping that I'm going to cover the entire subject within 28 to 32 hours. So this is the estimated time which I'm planning to cover in this subject. So I'm going to cover the subject more in depth, so that we'll be able to cover all the questions related to any competitive examinations. I'm going to take questions from GATE, UGCNET, BARC, DRDO, and I'm going to cover all these examinations. Okay, so after following the subject, you will be able to answer questions in GATE, you will be able to answer questions in UGCNET, you will be able to answer questions in BARC examination, which is OCES and DCES, you will be able to answer questions in SEPTEM examination, which is from DRDO. You'll be able to answer questions in ISRO examination and other examinations like specialist officer, bank SO, bank specialist officer, etc. So mostly I'm going to cover the subject in thorough details, so that you'll be able to answer the questions in all the competitive examination where this subject is asked. Okay, so let us start with the first chapter, which is introduction to the database management system. And when I'm saying introduction means we are just going to cover the basic terminologies in this topic. Okay,